An exhaustive search of the graveyard, Jenny had found all of the graves marked cross.
Now I just need to work out who was the tallest. Who was the tallest cross? Nope, that's not what I meant. Let me try that again. According to Casper, he was the tallest. But Ivan said he was lying. That doesn't quite add up. Let me give this some more thought. Nope, that's not what I meant. Let me try that again. If Casper was lying, then Helga must be the tallest. Which means Helga's grave is hiding the secret passageway to the jail.
Jenny saw nothing particularly unique about this.
Like all the others, the slab was weathered, chipped, and covered in moss.
There's another epitaph carved into the base. Here lies she, 7'3", stung by a bee.
A small stone pot sat in front of the headstone. A fine...
It's a vase for a flower.
A wonderful revelation struck Jenny as the final...
Don't forget to pay your respects. I need to place a flower here.
Jenny pulled the gravedigger's daisy from her pocket.
I knew this would come in handy. Was relocated, but it doesn't say where. Well, that looks safe. Why does everything have to be so convoluted? Mom will have died of old age by the time I reach her.
Hello? You said if anything strange happened, I should call you. Well, something strange just happened.
This is the only tomb here. And with no epitaph, this has to be it.